Alpino presents Breakfast to Dinner powered by Saffola Masala Oats और आज का शो I can't tell you कितना मसालेदार होने वाला है because take a look who's with me. ये क्या हो गया है शिल्पा back to less than I think less than what you were.
I'm so happy hearing that. It took me a long time actually, 1 साल लगा मुझे to get back into shape, but worth the wait, I guess. Worth the wait. 3 साल से ना मैंने शिल्पा का इंटरव्यू किया है, वक्त ही नहीं मिला मुझे. मैं अपने फेवरेट गरिमा के साथ कुछ भी कर पाऊँ. लेकिन
आज हम शिल्पा के घर पर हैं. आज बहुत जल्दी में है शिल्पा, बट वी आर इन योर लॉबी एंड आई थिंक हर लॉबी इज नॉट लेस देन अ पैलेस. And I love the way Kundraj is written there.
The very few people who are allowed here in this building.
और थोड़ा बहुत मुझे बताओ हम लोग क्या करने वाले हैं. I think we have to head out.
Yeah, we're just heading out because I have to attend a very dear friend's jewelry launch. तो रवीना मुझे मार डालेगी अगर मैं नहीं पहुंचूं टाइम पे. और इसके बाद इमीडिएटली मेरे हस्बैंड का बुक लॉन्च है, तो आज लॉन्च डे है.
लॉन्चेस. और अगर मैं बोलूं कि हम लोग जिस इस वक्त यहाँ पे जो खड़े हुए हैं, द वन थॉट दैट ऑलवेज कम्स टू माइंड एज़ सून एज़ यू एंटर घर में, जब आप घुस जाते हो दुनिया से अलग,
होम स्वीट होम, यू नो, होम इज़ वेयर योर हार्ट लाइज. दैट्स इट. या
तो होम स्वीट होम से अब हम लोग होम स्वीट गाड़ी में जाने वाले हैं एंड वी हैव टू हेड आउट.
चलो
चलो चलो. तो इस वक्त हम बैठ चुके हैं शिल्पा की सुपर 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 स्टाइलिश कार में एंड आई मस्ट टेल यू दिस इज टू गुड अ कार.
It's my husband's car.
Husband's car मतलब your car only.
हाँ, मुझे वैसे कार वार का शौक नहीं है. अच्छा. It just has to make me reach from point A to point B. हम्म. तो comfortable होना चाहिए और shock absorbers अच्छे होने चाहिए. बस वही है मेरा prerequisite.
और बहुत अच्छी बात ये है कि शिल्पा, I think बहुत कम आप निकलते हो ऐसे alone ना, वरना we have beyond with us.
I know. जानबूझ के मैं बाय भी नहीं बोल पाई उसे, मैंने ऊपर से ही बाय बोल दिया. या ही इज अ बिगर स्टार देन मी, माय सन. हां
ही इज. आई जस्ट मेट हिम. गंगनम स्टाइल करते हैं वो नाचते हैं, वो कौन सा डिंक चिका पे नाचते हैं एंड ही लव्स गिविंग मनी.
या ही इज ऑब्सेस्ड विद मनी. मेरे पति का बेटा है वो. टेकन आफ्टर राज.
ऑब्सेस्ड विद मनी
एंड मनी. ही इज अ मनी. ही इज 17 मंथ्स, यू नो, इट्स इनक्रेडिबल.
And he says money and his face lights up.
Yeah. और वो भक्त है पूरा.
है ना?
He's a saint. He does जे जे. As soon as मुझे पता नहीं कैसे मैं शायद कभी कभी notice नहीं करती. लेकिन वो गणपति जी या बुद्धा को देखता है तो immediately he puts his hand together.
So cute.
Yeah, it's amazing. It's really beautiful.
He is your son. गणपति जी देखते. And I have to see. I'm seeing this ring after so long.
You missed it, Garima.
I missed it.
Yeah.
So when do you wear the? Because you have. Two of them, obviously, two big diamonds. Oh, so this one comes on. This one comes on when?
Oh, it's so beautiful. This is yeah.
Okay, story behind this ring. I know Raj gave this to her on Valentine's Day. Yeah, 14 carat heart shape.
You are one of the few people who knows that. Yeah.
I know. So please tell me about it. मतलब in a sense now when do you?
बहुत पुराना रिश्ता है हम लोगों का.
बहुत ज़्यादा. Friends. को कैसे रिश्ते कैसे रखते हैं बनाते हैं शिल्पा नोज कम्प्लीटली. वन थिंग आई गिव टू दिस वुमन की आई डोंट नो हाउ शी मेंटेन्स हर रिलेशंस एंड सो थिक.
नो बट वही तो एक्चुअली उस दिन कोई मुझे बोल रहा था तुम्हारा पीआर बिल्कुल जीरो है, तुम किसी को फोन ही नहीं करती, तुम इवन माय फ्रेंड्स यू नो आई डोंट हैव एनी पर्सनल रिलेशंस, दैट्स रियली नॉट माय यूएसपी. लेकिन अगर मेरा कोई दोस्त है जो ट्रबल में है या उसे मेरी ज़रूरत महसूस हो रही है, मैं बिना बोले बस टपक टपक जाऊंगी वहाँ पे. दैट्स जस्ट मी, यू नो, आई विल बी देयर इन योर बैड टाइम्स. आई मे नॉट बी देयर इन योर गुड टाइम्स, बट आई विल बी देयर फॉर श्योर इन योर बैड टाइम्स.
दैट्स वेरी ट्रू एंड सो इज द केस विद राज. एंड आई एम सो हैप्पी टू हैव राज एंड शिल्पा एज पार्ट ऑफ आवर शो टुडे ब्रेकफास्ट टू डिनर. और इस वक्त हम जो मुंबई की सड़कों पे जा रहे हैं,
यादव पता है ना तुमको कहाँ जाना है? हाँ, रूपा बोरा, इधर ही लेफ्ट 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 हैंड साइड पे है कहीं.
So we've reached destination number one. I'll set to face the cameras again.
पापी पेट का सवाल.
सामने
dream I could ever imagine. Shilpa, Raveena, and I'm with them. After I don't know how long.
So lucky.
I am, that's what I'm saying. Wow, after how long I'm meeting both of you all together.
After that film we did, Pardeshi Babu.
Yeah. You want to forget it.
Yeah. Okay, let's not go there.
Yeah.
So she's going for her husband's book launch.
Can you
book? Which I wish I was there now. Yeah. But unfortunately, I can't leave this. But I've already bought two books. So I'm waiting for her to buy something else.
She said, I bought your husband's two book now, so books. So now you buy jewelry. I said, ye bada, matlab,
mind blowing mind blowing plan.
But aap log ka connection kuch to hai. Like the same day you have chosen for your launch, the day.
Bahut gehra connection hai hum logon ka.
That is true. We've always bonded at an emotional level more than anything else, and that's what matters, because very few people are actual real friends in the industry.
Yes.
But you know what? I'm not talking about her. I'm talking about her husband. I call him bro. Always call him brother. Okay? In the morning he said, I sent him a congratulations. He said, and you too, sis. And my wife is coming to your launch first and then coming to my launch. No, but then I tarif karod you to him.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
I said, listen, that is fabulous of her.
All my friends' loyalties have changed.
One second. So I said, that's fabulous of her and I love her for that. Completely. So that is what it
that's
is.
That's what I told her. I said, I couldn't be bothered if I really didn't care about you. Really. And I'm so happy for Raveena that she started this, and I really wish her all the luck.
विनर आपने कुछ पिक किया है शिल्पा व्हाट इज शी
अभी तक नहीं
मैं कह रहा मैंने दो बुक्स खरीदे तो शी हैज टू बाय टू थिंग्स
दिस इज वेरी प्रीटी सो आई थिंक मैं ले लूं फ्री में ना तू गुस्सा आया चेहरे
पे प्राइसेस आर ऑलमोस्ट फ्री
व्हाट इज द प्राइस वेरी नाइस या यू वांट टू टेक
आई लाइक दैट सो स्वीट एंड देन फॉर क्लोज फ्रेंड्स डोंट वरी But really standing stuff. Shilpa, you want to model one for us? Why don't you make her wear it? Thoda wo lagega na style, stylish.
I don't mind being filmy. I'm very filmy.
And now, let me bring to you the lifeline, the head of Shilpa's, Shilpa.
head of
rain and drop, Rohini.
Hello.
I have known Rohini for how many years? जब भी मिलती हूँ stress लगती है. क्यों इतना stress करती है इतना शिल्पा?
दुनिया भर के फिल्मों को publicize कर रही है और stress नहीं होगा तो और क्या होएगा?
Does she give you stress or not, Rohini?
Not at all.
Actually, ये देखो ये look at how she's behaving. लगता है कि ये she's Shilpa Shetty
the star. Rohini and I are stressed because we have to go and sit in the car and discuss the PR strategy for Dish Kya.
Yes.
So right now,
what are the new marketing skills you're going to use for Dish Kya?
हम लोग बताने वाले हैं ना.
If I tell you, I'll have to kill you.
Yeah.
So Dish Kya time now. We're going to leave Shilpa and Rohini. They're going to be discussing Dish Kya. But Dish Kya, कब हुआ?
It's my first home production. And yeah, so I'm really really excited. Release ho rahi hai ab Jan mein, Jan first week mein.
Achha, I saw the poster. Uspe kuch likha hai na? What is that?
Kya wo line?
Aadmi bada ho ya chota, koi fark nahi padta. Bas uski kahani badi honi chahiye.
Wow, that is Shilpa's life actually. Kahani badi hai.
So true, na? Yeah. Anyway, we're blocking people, so hum log abhi rush kar rahe hain. Sorry. हस्बैंड इज एक अलग फैसेट देखने को मिल रहा है मुझे. ही इज एन ऑथर नाउ एज वेल. ही इज रिटन अ बुक ऑन हाउ नॉट टू मेक मनी एंड ही इज मैरिड एन एक्ट्रेस
एंड ही इज मेकिंग सॉलिड मनी.
अगला बुक होगा हाउ टू मेक मनी.
हाउ टू मेक सॉलिड मनी, नॉट जस्ट मनी.
आज मैंने अपने आप को देखा तो मुझे लगा अरे मैं ऐसे भी लगती हूँ.
टेक अ लुक, हु इज विद मी?
The very few people who are allowed here in this building.
home से अब हम लोग home sweet गाड़ी में जाने वाले हैं and we have to head out.
चलो. मेरे पति का बेटा है वो. It's taken after Raj.
Obsessed with money and...
He knows, money. He'll say money. He's just 17 months, you know. It's incredible.
I'm waiting for her to buy something else.
She said, I bought your husband's two book now, so books, so now you buy jewelry. I said, ye bada, matlab, ajeeb sa baat hai.
Day for Raj today as well.
My husband is ek alag facet dekhne ko mil raha hai mujhe. He's an author now as well. Aur unhone bahut hi kamal book likha hua hai, which is called How Not to Make Money. Please go and buy it kyunki sare proceeds jo hain har book ke prati agar aap spend kar rahe hain to wo sare charity ko ja rahe hain.
To
charity ko ja raha hai and I just think it's a very good way to do a bit of charity for Raj as well. So bahut hi interesting story hai teen doston ke beech mein aur it's a real life it's kind of derived from a true story.
Okay,
so pata nahi writing kahan se matlab aaya unke khayal mein. Raj, it's really amazing. He's written a book on how not to make money and he's married an actress.
And he's making solid money.
अगला बुक होगा हाउ टू मेक मनी.
हाउ टू मेक सॉलिड मनी, नॉट जस्ट मनी.
टुडे इज एक्चुअली अ बिजी डे. आई हेट लीविंग माय सन, जस्ट हेट इट. और टाउन जाना ऐसे लगता है जैसे पता नहीं दुबई जा रही हूँ मैं. यू कैन रीच दुबई इन दैट मच टाइम. बट नहीं, आज आई ऑब्वियसली आई हैड टू बी देयर फॉर राजस बिग मोमेंट. और हाँ, आज काफ़ी कुछ एक ही दिन में मैंने डाला हुआ है. तो
But you don't like days like these, but otherwise life is how? It's more Vyan centric.
Totally. I look like a bhangi at home. Yeah, I'm in my track pants and a t-shirt and my hair all tied up because Vyan pulls my hair out when I leave it.
So cute.
Yeah, so my hair is always tied. Aaj maine apne aap ko dekha to mujhe laga ki are main aise bhi lagti hu. Main bhool gayi thi main aise bhi lagti hu.
Wow, I can't believe this, huh? Like totally transformed.
And there's no other way I want to be. I love it.
और आज आपका bag light होगा, I'm assuming.
हाँ है.
All those. ये इतना tiny bag you'll see very rarely Shilpa carrying. Why ask me?
Why?
No need to carry all the sterilizer and the baby food product and baby खाना.
Yeah, my god. मेरे बच्चे का bag आजकल मेरे bag से ज़्यादा heavy होता है because there's so much to carry. और मेरे bag में से 2-3 diaper निकलेंगे. That day my husband started laughing out of my. We were traveling to Delhi और उसमें से 2-3 diaper, एक extra pair of jeans, Vyan के top, bib, कहाँ कहाँ से क्या क्या निकल रहा था.
Raj and Shilpa's life. Raj is launching his book. How Not to Make Money by Raj Kundra. Raj ko 5 saal lage ye book likhne mein and I'm so happy that Shilpa has let us be a part of such a huge day in Raj and Shilpa's life.
I have a question to ask you, Mr. Kundra. You've written a book about how not to make money and you're married to an actor.
You're my best investment. You gave me the best return to my son. Actually, one more thing I'd like to say is I'm probably one of the only guys who's managed to get Shashi Tharoor and Lalit Modi on the same page. They both gave me a nice quote. Thank you.
मैं राज की बुक पढ़ रही हूँ. आई एम रीडिंग द एक्नॉलेजमेंट्स एंड पढ़ रही हूँ एंड आई लव द वे व्हाट ही रिटन अबाउट शिल्पा. ही सेड आई वुड लाइक टू स्टार्ट बाय सेइंग थैंक यू टू द विंड बीनीथ माय विंग्स माय वाइफ विदाउट हूज मोटिवेशन एंड एनकरेजमेंट आई प्रोबेबली वुडंट हैव एम्बार्क्ड ऑन दिस जर्नी ऑफ राइटिंग अ बुक. शी बिलीव्ड इन मी एंड आई फेल्ट आई हैड अ स्टोरी वर्थ टेलिंग. Crossword में मेरे फैन. I never thought कि कोई इंसान जो बुक पढ़ते होंगे वो मेरे फैन होंगे. अशोक आप देखते हो यूटीवी स्टार?
हाँ, मैं देखता हूँ.
क्या पसंद है आपको?
जो आप इंटरेक्ट करते हो, मतलब जो वन डे जर्नी रहती है स्टार के साथ, जो आप उनसे सवाल करते हो, ये करते हो, मतलब फन इंजॉयमेंट जो आप करते हो, मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगता है।
तो बस ब्रेकफास्ट डिनर में आप भी शामिल हो गए हमारे शो, अशोक भाई आप भी शामिल हो गए अभी हमारे शो में।
अब मैं वो हो गई हूँ, है ना, राइटिंग ही उनके लिए सब कुछ है।
आपकी किताब आप लिखती तो कौन सा चैप्टर इरेज करना चाहती है, एकदम उसको एकदम बोल्ड अक्षरों में लिखती?
ही कॉल्ड अ बिल्डर फ्रेंड एंड सेड तुम्हारे पास घर है? हाँ, मैं खरीद रहा हूँ। कौन सा सातवां माला फ्री आ चुकी है, मेरे लिए रख लेना। सो वी बॉट अ हाउस। माय हस्बैंड इज एक अलग फैसेट देखने को मिल रहा है मुझे। ही इज एन ऑथर नाउ एज वेल। He's written a book on how not to make money and he's married an actress.
एक फिल्म बनी थी पति पत्नी और वो, और अब एक नई फिल्म बनने वाली है पति पत्नी और बुक।
How creative. How lovely. अब मैं वो हो गई हूँ, है ना? Writing ही उनके लिए सब कुछ है।
Nothing beats this piece.
I'm sure this is what Shilpa had gone through for how many years?
Five years, but on and off.
5 years he's been writing this book. Yeah.
And this is the one thing he did before he met Shilpa. Started doing before he met Shilpa.
Yes. Absolutely.
Yeah. It was amazing. From selling pashmina shawls, she had once said, to now owning, I don't know, really great stuff.
It's been a journey. I know one thing, that if you fall hard, you bounce harder if you're made of the right material.
Nice. Writer, boss.
Writer.
And if you were to write a book about Shilpa's life, what is the one chapter? What would that book have? The contents of that book would be what?
You know, I think she's a wonderful youth icon. You know, she's been so successful. She started from scratch. I remember her first film, Bazigar, right up to being the most, probably one of the most famous Indians outside of India with the Big Brother controversy. She has something that I don't have. She's composed. She knows how to handle herself, and she doesn't get angry very fast. I lose it sometimes.
That's what he says at home.
At home it's a different story. But I mean, with people, she's a people's person. Yeah. She knows how to handle people. She does tell it how it is. She's not always diplomatic, and but she has qualities that that make her the star she is.
आपकी किताब आप लिखती तो कौन सा चैप्टर आप इरेज करना चाहती है, एकदम उसको एकदम बोल्ड अक्षरों में लिखती?
मैं कभी बुक लिखूंगी नहीं अपने अपनी ज़िंदगी पे, क्योंकि काफ़ी दिलचस्प होगी और काफ़ी सारे चैप्टर्स जो मेरी ज़िंदगी में हुए हैं वो मैं लिख नहीं पाऊंगी।
ओके
हाँ, वो मुझे वैसे ही बंद करने पड़ेंगे। तो आई डोंट थिंक आई लाइक टू लाई अबाउट माई लाइफ, बट आई हैड मोस्ट अमेजिंग लाइफ और देयर इज स्टिल अ लॉट टू लिव एंड आई एम एंजॉयड एवरी बिट ऑफ इट एंड there's lots more to conquer and lots more to learn from. Yeah.
Three things in the book I believe the characters signify is one is muscle, brains and heart. Among both of you, who's muscle, who's brain, who's heart, who's like rules more?
He's muscle.
I think we have all three inside us. Yeah. Well, really, we both have the after picking up the yarn all day, we both have muscle. Heart we have because we're madly in love with each other. Huh. And what's the third one? And brains, brains maybe a bit more.
You?
And what's the most filmy thing he's done for you? Because I know he's extremely filmy. Yeah,
our love story was so filmy. Everything is filmy, yeah.
कुछ तो बताओ.
The most filmy thing he did was Shift to Bombay. Cannot be. I mean, it was like a dream.
Bought a house without seeing it and just shifted.
Yeah, he bought a house without seeing the house.
Wow.
बस बॉम्बे में घर चाहिए. He called a builder friend and said, तुम्हारे पास घर है? हाँ, मैं खरीद रहा हूँ. कौन सा सातवां माला फ्री आ चुकी है, मेरे लिए रख लेना. सो वी बॉट अ हाउस.
फिल्मी थिंग यू डन फॉर मी, माय गॉड. One of my birthdays, she took me to Bali, and I remember from the airport to the hotel, it's only a 10-minute journey, and it took us half an hour because at every stop of the way, there was a guy giving us a rose which she had planted. So
in Bali, you
managed. In Bali, I managed. So she had like 20 of the hotel staff waiting every 100 meters, and we had to keep stopping, opening the car, take a rose. By the end of the journey, I got pretty tired. I think it was a plan to get me to sleep faster.
So Shilpa, go write a book on how to romance your man.
How to romance your man, absolutely.
Yeah, Shilpa. And before we go, we are in this toy store, I think. So one thing which you'll definitely pick up for Vyan from here would be, what is he?
I'm fed up of toys, and honestly, every
dogs.
Toy in the world right now at home, no cookie, you're not buying any more toys.
No more dogs.
No.
Yeah, you must know about this cookie.
Yeah, but now, listen, we have to wrap up. I have to go for a dinner. So this is how my day has ended. My child has already gone to sleep. So now I'm at ease, so I can go for dinner. Yeah.
Well, thank you so much, thank both you. Of us, for spending from breakfast to dinner, your entire day with us. I've never seen Shilpa so busy after so long.
This is her life. She is a workaholic, and what little time I get with her, I try and enjoy it.
But she's changed after becoming mama.
Normally,
even worse, I don't get any more time. It's always beyond now.
Oh, so these two have planned a romantic evening for themselves tonight. So I'm going to let you all go. And thank you, Shilpa, always for being so sweet. This is Garima Kumar signing off on Breakfast to Dinner with camera people Ranjit and Rajesh only on UTV Stars.